I'm on my way across to secure the cable car to the tower.
Good. I'll gather my equipment.
Hold on. I still got the small matter of taking out an entire insurgent base first.
Ah, yes. Well, not much I can help with there. Do try not to die.
Well, if I kill half the base, maybe they can swoop in and take out the other half. Or at least get a foothold. Right, Podrick? Excuse me? The fuck you say? So how much titanium do I have? Got it. 85 titanium. That's actually a significant amount. I can level up a gun a few times.
Kill that idiot and take the cable car!
Well, there we go. And another class point. That is great. I'm betting there's something to loot it around here. If not, there should have been lore. I get neither. Fuck me, right? How dare I think I get lore? Ah, there's the lore.
A journal.
All right, I got some gear. At least blues have mods in them, which, you know, that's what you're looking for. This was brought up. Oh, wait, I've got a fucking ability point. Let's make use of this. I better not die while doing this.
Also here.
Alright. I got the key. And there goes the air raid. Beautiful. Before we do that, Loot Goblin. I'm a goblin. I want some loot now. Hey! You two knock it off. Nothing there. I guess that's it.
Hey, Zahidi. There's nothing up here but monsters and insurgents, right? Why even bother fighting over these rocks?
Because of that tower. You understand why we built it, right? It was our last hope, our Hail Mary to find that signal. But it never worked. There was always too much anomaly interference, and without the frequency, it was impossible to track down. The insurgents eventually captured the tower, slaughtered everyone, not even knowing what it was for. This mountain could have been what finally brought us together. Instead, it led to more disappointment.
Right. After all that, you're still trying. Why?
Because we have to.
Yeah, there's not much of a chance.
Some writing here.
Okay. All right, let's see. Nothing there. So I guess we go up. But I am guessing that that will later become like a mission, like my Historia mission or whatnot. Good thing nobody came in those bunkers. I could have been a dead man before I even got a chance. They probably did that because of the trickster class. God damn it. Didn't get that kill in time. Okay. Need to kill more people. They saw me, but that's okay. I'm gonna be a Loot Goblin first. Jesus, they're... Okay, people are bullet sponges on this difficulty without abilities. got him. Cool. Okay. Got the key. That's a okay, cool. I already loot goblined up there, and they came after me. Okay. Okay, I see some loot. I see a boss area.
Notes. Interesting.
And is this? No. And into the stronghold we go. Reward for making it this far. Some more iron. That's a huge fight if I ever saw one. Hi there. Christ almighty, would you knock that off? Him, come on! If I hear the sound, the ability should go off. I should get my damn heals. Okay. I interrupted that. That's frustrating because I actually interrupted that and it didn't count.
Okay.
Fuck me! Motherfucker! Jesus fucking Christ. Welcome to Outriders, Chad! What do I got? I might just have to go with that. For at least right now. Yeah, they do. Right now, I just need to get through all this. Sucks that I have to use greens and stuff, but this is what I'm reduced to. I fucking interrupted that, but okay. That's not the shotgun, is it? Which one's the shoddy? I need the shoddy. Yeah, that's the shotgun. Yeah. Die! Christ. So welcome to Outriders. I hope you enjoyed your stay. From the same people who made Bulletstorm, this is their version of Destiny. I'm currently going through the story to level up my character so that way I can play in the end game, where we basically run around finding all the capsules that were released at the very beginning of the game. Why do I get the feeling I'm gonna regret hitting that? Eat your supper. I made it just for you. Fuck off. Okay.
Clear out this fort before I can reach the radio.
Time to run. I wish I got some titanium for all those kills. But no, we ain't gonna be that nice.
Fort looks clear from now. Better move out before they regroup.
Borrowed time, finally. Receive a shield and mark your location for 28 seconds. Triggering the skill again will bend space and mark you back to the spot. Okay. That's a cool idea. I'm not sure how much I'd use it. All right. There we go. There's my Miyama restock. This smells like a boss fight. It looks like shit and smells like shit. I don't gotta taste it to know it's shit.
Hey, Zahidi. I've been wondering. No one ever tried flying over the anomaly?
Of course they tried. I mean, back in the day when we had things that could fly.
Right.
And they dropped like a rock when their electronics flatlined. There is no such thing as over the anomaly, or under, or around. There's just dive for cover in the mud and pray you survive.
Gotcha.
Dunham. I'm in sight of the radio tower. Have your people ready to grab that cable car and send Zahidi over.
Waiting on your word, Altered.
All right. Go down so fast. Gotcha, bitch. The answer is 3. I ain't looking to come back here. Alright. I see ammo. It? Like, there's no lore or anything up here? You figured there'd be something up here. But no. There ain't jack shit. No, of course not. Why would it? Okay, so here's my reward. And there's my lore.
What do we have here?
The idea of the lock is kind of interesting, even if I don't like it.